I want to be completely honest with you. I'm probably the most biased person in the world when it comes to Jefferson Bethke. I love everything he does. His video that went viral absolutely rocked my world. But when I got Jesus Over Religion, I read the book in one setting. I couldn't put it down. Why? Because it was an encounter with Jesus. And it's not just about pitting Jesus like against the church or something. Jefferson loves the church. The whole book just pushes you more to be like Jesus. It takes out the legalism. It takes out even the licentiousness. It hits right in the middle where Jesus can start doing that transforming work in your life and just change the way you live. If I could give it 10 stars, I would. But I give it 5 stars. Do yourself a favor. Go buy it. Buy it for a friend. Do a book study. Do whatever you can. If there's one book I recommend you read this year, bar none, it's Jesus Over Religion.